Take the hill, Jack Pistol Pot, and Clams Hawking. Uh-oh. Clams is out here. Alright, Fudge.
All the hype, but the past is prologue as this Super Bowl is underway. Here's Percy Harvin now on the return.
What a block by Fudge.
About the 26-yard line, just across the 25.
Damn, I should have got the rain energy. Mina's in the... He's on a caffeine high. I've actually already had one. Yeah, that man fought a dead man for 45 minutes. Hey, you gonna call a timeout? No?
Play clock down. Hey, man. Chill, yeah, chill, chill, chill.
No, not chill. You already...
Yeah. No, no, not chill. Let me do stuff, okay?
So a little bit of a stiffer challenge now. First and 15.
You're not
going to
start with all the arguing, all right?
I don't see where their users are.
Goal line stuff, speech. Yeah, I don't have identified.
Oh, man, look. Right, decent rush. He's still 15 yards short.
Calling no gain on the game's first play. And it's second down now.
This flag runs back.
Nice.
This one's going to be on the defense for jumping. Jumping all the way from the outside, maybe getting a little early start in the corner blitz.
And the only time it makes sense to get that penalty is
goal line stuff. Enforcer. And strip specialist. Jack Youngblood. Enforcer. Okay.
On play action, they'll throw. Rolling to his left.
Let's go.
And he'll be
what the hell is he
doing?
That was my fault. I didn't mean to step out.
It's been terrible so far.
I didn't mean to step out. I was trying to step out.
There goes your Super Bowl. Sorry, man.
Hey, no. Chill out.
Bro, you've been...
Chill out. Chill out. Jesus. We don't win. You don't win or lose games on the first drive. All right?
Can lose games for sure.
We don't win or lose games in the first drive, right? I don't normally hit my feelings until about the third, fourth drive, maybe. Then I'm figuring something. Now, if we're still playing terrible, then yeah, I'll give you that one.
It just looked real bleak at first.
Oh, it was. And it'll be second down. I'm making a lot of adjustments here, trying to figure out what these X Factor superstar guys are.
Don't worry about them. Fuck these guys.
Second and one is often an invitation to
what the fuck's he doing in the game?
I bet the offensive lineman said, "Are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down." They love being physical.
And he'll give it here to his running back. He's tackled
big baby. They don't have inside stuff. Gain of 9
on first down. I know. That's what I said. That's what I was looking for.
Oh, I just wait till it lights up and it hasn't.
He's got goal line stuff.
That's a worthless.
And he's got speedster.
Yeah, this guy didn't know. This guy just ran out of stuff and just started throwing.
And then Jack Youngblood has strip specialist and enforcer.
And
then Tatum, I think Tatum's out there.
Yeah, but I got an animation and didn't move.
And then Tatum's out there and he has
Enforcer.
He's got Enforcer. And then everyone else has Acrobat. Your boy was dead.
Well, that's cool. Walters.
The first carry for the Hall of Famer, Marcus Allen. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made. by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield,
I don't have a read, guys, so.
That was just set up like no matter what. They had three over there. Look at that. That was Paul Allman who got off his block. Ooh, the screen?
Mm-hmm. Hands it off out of the gun. And they're going to mark him down.
You got it, big bitch. Come on.
Maybe by about a yard, if that.
Hand it to him again. Fuck it.
Third and 8 of 7 yards, and now a decision here on.
They don't have inside stuff. They haven't fucking
stopped. Second quarter now, Titans in possession of the football. As they got it with fourth down and one.
I'm confident he gets it. Yeah, we didn't get. Hey, scared money? Scared money don't make money, Tahan. Send it to the big boy. Give it to the vitamin.
On fourth down, damn!
Not over.
Come get some.
Oh, no. It's a head up.
They fucking played it right. But
a defense, I believe in you in case we don't get it. And offense, trying to let them know he believes.
Oh, why are you throwing so high?
Picked up by the great one, Darrell Revis. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.
He's doing so high.
Think this guy in the defensive backfield. He's been at it 11 years now.
It doesn't matter.
Ins and outs of the position.
If I throw it
low, you can lowball it if you want. You can do that yourself.
Now Unitas on first down. Eluding the pressure right.
Good pressure.
And he winds up and throw that one away. I think we can all understand what they're thinking right now. They take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into a bigger point. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get from starting here. Getting 3 points at the end of this drive, that would feel disappointing.
The throw once more on second and 10. Unitas, and Thomas has it. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. From down at the 12, it's first and 10.
Man.
Unitas will throw.
Quick hitter.
Man, who got routed?
That team to lead.
Of 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here.
Here's Unitas. Rolling to his
right.
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Aqib Talib.
Aqib, run it! Run, Talib! That guy's... Why is he carrying it like Marcus on Walter Payton? Hey, Tebow, stay on the bench.
No.
All you gotta do is not throw picks.
I know.
You know what? You've thrown four in week one. Send it. Why do you throw that as a quarterback? It doesn't matter. It does not. There's nowhere on. Like, he ran everyone to the same side, and we have like six guys over there. The best you hope for is an offer.
Super Bowl II against the Oakland Raiders.
Like, what?
Better ones that were out
just
there.
Throw it away and take a field goal. I don't get why people don't. People hate field goals.
When they won their Super Bowl championship against Rich Gannon and
I like field goals. I'll take a bit all the time. Yikes.
Oh, yeah! Fudge on Fudge!
Our Fudge beat their Fudge. But for me, the absolute classic,
Super
Willie Brown in slow motion against the Vikings for the Raiders. The grand old man, Willie Brown, 75 yards.
You recall him on. What a play here.
Grand old man, Willie Brown.
Six in the Super Bowl. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second
Dan
down.
Talib, MVP so far.
From the 24, Unitas.
Woo!
Second quarter action with one.
Hey, you're
going to
lollipop those out there. Hey, their guy left as soon as you threw a pick six.
Damn. It's the Super Bowl, man. It can't be leaving.
It
can't be leaving.
It might not be their Super Bowl. It
might just be a random dude.
He's probably like, again, Richard.
Imagine just loading up with randoms.
Pistol Pete. Jack Pistol Pop. Oh, Clamps left.
Take it over. We step aside.
That was definitely a defense.
Jack Fox out to punt here on fourth down.
Are you back to the... Okay. I see. It's fine. I didn't say anything. I just asked a question. It was answered. Oh, you had a nasty seal back on that side, though. I seen it. I seen the hole.
This man.
You gotta get to it, though.
It's Percy Harvin liability of the balling in the air. Our Percy Harvin plays like Randy Moss. Terrible with the ball in his hands, but in the air.
Talk over what to do next.
I agree.
So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10 at their 38. Now a handoff here to his running back.
Come on, break that tackle, ahead, dude.
But only for about 3 yards, second down coming up.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
Second and 6. No, scratch that. Second and 7. And he'll give it here to his running back. It's a 5-yard
good yards,
game,
Vita. Yard keep us on track.
Third down now, Lumen. And to give this time to the tailback.
Hold it.
He's got the first down.
It said timeout for me.
It said timeout for me, too.
Okay.
Super lock.
I thought it was a flag. I was like, has to be holding. God damn, he had that block, though.
But together, a first down.
That left tackle, the liability, you know, his name is Cinnamon.
Hey, man, I can only do so much, all right?
Yeah, you can find another left tackle. You got a million. I know you got a million coins for that Unitas to get to fuck up. All right, cut this bitch up field.
And they'll try the jet sweep here.
There it is. The jump cut every day. 5 yards in a cloud of dust. With a tackle.
Let's just make this one succinct. Nice job.
They said it's good that friends will check up on you. Are you okay? No. Cool. Just check.
And putting it down.
Tough.
5 yards remain on second down.
Sorry.
I got it.
They won't let me do it on that one.
And he's dropped just before I tried to switch.
One pass play. We got one pass play here.
They'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime. This is third and one. Very likely four down territory, even if they don't get it, though.
I can make a field goal from here, right, though? That's all I want. That's all. That's what I wanted to know.
They'll drop to throw.
That was a weird pass. You were wide open.
Well, you moved left, so I can throw it. So it would have been on, but you did the same thing I did. But they didn't guard me either.
No, neither. Both of you were open in the middle.
But you know, if it's not a deep ball, I don't throw to that.
Hit the clock. Hit the clock. The camera.
One thing.
And the lead moves to 10 zip. So that one on target.
Damn.
And it
we had caught that
first
we're
half lead.
And maybe we're too early to worry too much.
Oh,
about
yeah,
score,
maybe.
Lead,
what do you have? 3 seconds?
Oh, no, yeah. You never mind. Yeah, we would have had to go down right away, though.
Well, yeah, that's why I threw it. I've seen both of you. I threw it to Derek. I was like, his guy's faster. He might actually score. I mean, Vita might run through a guy, so.
They're just going to run it here up the middle.
Oh! Just playing back here.
I was just trying to get in the way. You got ran through.
All right, so far so good. This is the NFL. They can't score. They can't win. That's the point.
Right. Super Bowl shutout.
These two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in this Super Bowl. Perry, the return. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line.
21 again. Fudge on fudge. That's a fudge attack. Fudgy boys!
I'm not going to switch your lineman around after this. D-line. A lot of resistance built up down here.
Mm-hmm. Good job, McGinnis.
And he's going to lose yardage here.
Oh, yeah. Get on him, McGinnis. Yeah.
That's going to wind up a loss of 3 yards on first down.
Well, they have a running back blocking, really? They don't even, it's Hester, never mind, receiver.
They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13.
Splashy, splashy.
Back to the ground. This time it's Peters.
Damn, I got leveled. I came through the hole and got leveled.
Not the start to the drive they were looking for. That run doesn't do much at all.
I think the offensive guy did do.
It was all throwing, and then now it's just
really, really starting to matter. They've got to make some moves.
They got that Johnny Unitas card. He's like 300K now that he's in rough roles.
That's
why I meant sell him right a fucking way, because they were fucking up.
Third down. Now Unitas.
Bro, when the throw's so bad you can't even take it.
To start the third quarter,
as you play the guy into the ball.
Gotta be careful.
Yeah, I didn't notice though.
Hey, Johnny, you go ahead and throw a pick and leave the game. Actually, don't. I want to see a
pretty much letting him know we know the pressure's on us.
God damn it. They don't get this
one. Hold serve for you while you figure it out over here on the sidelines.
Fourth down, Unitas looking to throw for it. He's gonna air this out deep for Harvin. And some room to roam now.
I was looking for that guy that's always there. I felt like if I ran next to you, he'd hit me instead of you. I didn't do anything wrong.
The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters at all.
But that's the guy that always gets you.
Drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish, but you know who's really upset on their team? The defense. Already trailing.
No, don't worry
they're
going
to be counted on to try to hold that score at least where it is.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And they'll get to him just inside the 15, even after that strong run we witnessed. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and 8.
You know that old expression, it's not my night? It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage.
Keep
but
it going.
It's been a tough go for him.
And every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same case on that play.
I couldn't find it. Couldn't find the play.
He's about to get us over anyway.
And he'll give it here to his
running back. Damn, he moved J.J. Watt. He moved Watt from out there and then didn't do anything with him.
Yeah, but that guy holds that block. It's tutty.
Yards rushing for him now as he's
look at this block out here.
Times.
And then left him. I'm like, ugh. Okay, Vita keeps us on pace.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal.
Meet me in the hole! Meet me in the hole!
Well, I guess I forgot about goal line stuff.
Don't worry about it.
He came through.
Terrible.
He came through, though.
Yeah, but he took the wrong
Oh, yeah.
Run him out of the game.
You want to see the celebration? You want to see the confetti? I suggest you don't get a pick here.
After the touchdown,
knock it down.
To kick.
I suggest you either knock it down or let him get a field goal off the drive. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he didn't. He only made the 20 this time. He been on the 21 every other time.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious?
Maybe they're just content with running the clock out.
You just throw that out the window.
I think you are.
I think they're still trying to score, but I don't think he's
back out there. Totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack. And the Titan defense steps up here and down. Uh oh,
DT.
Goes a loss of 3 on the sack, and it brings up third down.
Someone else was there, right? Yeah, right there. Boom.
Damn.
Four,
fell into it.
From the gun, it's Unitas. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he's going to have a Colts first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Cover two, man.
Out of the shotgun, Unitas. Flush to his right.
Damn, Tahan was there. He ran away from the ball.
You see where I tried to undercut it.
Did not.
He threw it away from me.
Well, we talk all the time about playing situational football. Right now, I think the scoreboard is dictating what they need to do. Where they are in this game, they've got to push the ball downfield, take their shots, try and get big chunks of yardage in a short amount of time. That was a nice play there.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Now Unitas to throw. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. Think. We saw another example of it there.
He's got the tight end. Alrighty. Who's got here?
To throw on second and 10. Unitas. They'll take a shot for the end zone.
This
one incomplete. I couldn't hang on to
Come on, Tatum.
In the end zone.
Why is Tatum looks so small?
Haunt you. And now it brings up third
down.
You may
want to buy you, dude.
Looking to throw, Unitas. He's going to air this out deep for Harvin. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far.
Tlaib!
Akeem Tlaib. And the Titans are going to have the football at their own one-yard line.
He has a good tackle for a loss. The vitamins. So far, so good. Only Tlaib or...
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And they are trying to play it cool down on the sidelines, but they know that they are very close.
What a good
now, wrapping
one.
This
get all the way downfield.
Celebration begin.
What are you doing, man?
Title within reach now as they try to polish this thing off.
There you are, a small man.
Okay. A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he'll get it up a little
bit. Not outside, was not going to happen.
Down at the 14-yard line. So still backed up, but the situation not as dire now. First and 10 at the 14. From the gun, he'll hand this off. And he's going to lose
yardage here back
to the 12-yard line. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. Dancing to his left. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble.
I couldn't get down after the first.
And this return is going to be halted right around the 28-yard line. Had some good yardage there, too, before he fumbled that football, Charles.
Yeah, just think about it this way. Running backs, as a general rule, they kind of know when the end of a run is
even when
near,
I try not to throw a pick,
right?
The turnover.
Sometimes quarterbacks forget that out in the open field. After a while, you start to wonder, does the running back coach
What's
visit
that?
The quarterback
what
coach
is,
and say,
is
hey, I can help you with this. We can protect this and make
sure
we keep the ball.
Pass incomplete, but the flag in the backfield.
You're selling too?
I think you'd agree that looked like the right call from up here.
No doubt about it. What everyone has to understand is that the officials are going
to
be
say it was weird.
Each and every time. You may not like the call, but they're usually spot on.
On first and 10, Unitas. And he's got it.
Back cover sucked ass. There's a flat guy.
I don't think there is one.
Yeah, he started in the box and he should have been over there.
Tatum went for some reason.
He was that's his own.
Yeah, if you'd kept him out of the end zone there, this game's over. You locked the door on him. Instead,
he routed me.
And he didn't throw it to him. He fucked you up. Why would you go for two there, though?
Couldn't bring it in. And every
it makes no sense.
You're still down one.
Yeah, but you go for two. You're down focus, by. Now you're down focus, by. Now a field goal is like. I mean, you need another.
And took it away.
Here's Harvin.
Yeah.
2 minutes to
go. They didn't even show the hit. It was so
game.
Brutal.
Clap. I heard his helmet snap back
so
like.
Browns in possession of the football here as we get you reset. The Titans offense set to begin.
Still gonna
drive.
Run it.
Now here's a handoff out of the gun. And I think this defense knew what was coming as he is smothered behind the line. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And from the 25, they work this to the 29. A gain of four.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner. And there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Pastor, you said big third down. I'd put the word big in capital letters.
Get down. Oh!
He's fine on QB runs, though. It just scrambles if they have a higher chance to come back. He should have come down.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10.
Just give the ball to Vita.
From the gun, they'll try to run it.
Down your feet, big boy.
Ahead, but only for about 3 yards. Second down coming up.
That's it.
22 yards.
Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
Hey, 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second.
It is a run. It's an RPO, guy. Gee. I know. I've never thrown that RPO. I've always ran that play.
First down is lost territory.
5 yards rushing for him now. A big part, no doubt, of why they lead in this Super Bowl.
They bomb it. Fucking throw him to Harvin. We can't lose.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. Forced out to his left.
Oh, pass interference.
Easy dubs.
Damn, didn't even get to see the celebration.
Damn, no, so they left. They did right away.
That cut so quickly. All right. I think I'm in the championship game.
That was simple. You got nothing.
Jim, where are you at? Are you in the playoffs yet?
Probably not. Maybe. Mutt champ collectible, though. Love to see that. No, I'm 6-0. One win to playoff berth. I need one win before we get four losses.
Well, my Super Bowl is your first playoff game.
Oh. I get a
Oh. Yeah, because you're a rookie.
Yeah.
You're not in the pros like us.
You're a pro, you're
Joe. You're Joe? Oh, no. See, you guys got real testy at the beginning. Let me settle down. Let me settle down first.
Took a delay a game, walked out of bounds. What else do you want us to do? We can't let you continue like this.
It was pretty rough. It was a rough sequence.
We just gotta make sure you were all right. I thought you were having a seizure.
It was all bad. Delay a game, ran out of bounds, threw a pick. You know, it's all bad.
Did you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game? Let's get right to it.
TJ Watt, that'd be comfortable. Well, I won't be, we'll be avoiding those three dudes for sure.
Take artist more.
Defense up first.
Now the big leg.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even think about the Steelers. Well, that was defense.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Their coach is different. And beyond the 20,
but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
Oh, Franco Harris.
Yes, but the offense is not the defense.
Troy Polamalu.
They could be on the same page, I guess, but it doesn't mean anything.
My man Cheddar?
Yeah, see, they got
Jackson.
Lamar.
Najee Harris.
First carry for Najee Harris. And an early how do you do.
Which is weird, because you have Vic.
Him in the backfield.
Mm-hmm.
It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play.
They got all X factors on the line.
Antonio Brown and Chase Claypool.
Yeah.
To throw is Jackson.
So it should be a Steelers theme, team.
God damn it.
And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line.
Well, maybe he doesn't like left-handed quarterbacks. No one wants to roll out Big Ben.
Until he gets that career tribute card.
Hey, can you get from in front of me?
Jackson steps back. He's going to lose a yard or two. Taken down behind the line. So still a scoreless game in the first, but they're going to go for this thing on their own side of the field on fourth down.
I can swap you then. Oh, never mind. Not me.
Not me either.
They'll indeed go for it with Jackson. He'll buy some time right. And he gets it to the 34. Good enough.
He just ran right away.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure I agree with the decision to go for it, but I definitely agree with
couldn't his decision
to run it. He picked up that big first down. I think he let his head coach
know this tomorrow.
That's what I was just going to say. If there's anybody more happy than the quarterback picking it up, it's the coach that saw him pick it up. Now a first down carry for Harris.
Oh, what?
Stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Right there.
It didn't give me the tackle.
Yeah, because he's already in an animation. You're fine.
The guy just fell on his ankle.
At least you didn't leave the field.
Sometimes you got to just figure out where you're going to go. And sometimes you just have to take it to another spot.
The boat?
Trying to get it outside. The defensive pursuit was there and just ran him down.
Jackson from the shotgun. Being chased out left.
All he wants to do is run and throw.
He took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
Though he said some good pressure defensively already here in the first quarter.
You're ready for a corner out, something outside with the AB out there.
Mm-hmm. On third down, Jackson.
I tried to switch. Well, whoever switched to Revis.
Possession defensively,
and you know the goal is something of a statement, especially
like
on the road with your first defensive possession, isn't it?
All right, good
go
stop,
right out and establish yourself
stop.
And let them know this is going to be tough going all game long.
On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away.
Oh, yeah, I would have been able to get them.
This is taken at the 18. Very good return that time. 18 yards. And out will come the offense as they take over.
Hey, look at that. You know, when I look at this, we're almost in field goal range. One big Vito run. Oh, yeah. It's definitely the offense. I could tell by those. Oh, no.
Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10.
Inside stuff, and some rebates. Acrobat, pick artist.
And the hole closes quickly there. He gets maybe a couple up to the 38.
Cover two, that's
a nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then
Custer
once he
might
made
be
the
open
read, he was able to make the play.
That'll be caught by Hester. It's a room to maneuver.
Hey, my daughter has a birthday party at 4. Someone showed up already.
And let's face it, that what we just saw there, not a surprise.
Their parents like,
I mean, this is what he does well.
You see the snow? No. You ain't.
Oh, man, it didn't take nearly as long. Where did you drive from, Chicago?
So good with run after catch. We're only in the first quarter.
That's
so they better get a wrangle and a hold on that quickly.
God damn it.
Yeah.
We're not going to be able to run anything forward.
I see that now.
It takes too long to set up. I'm not trying to shoot. They'll go deep. They're just
second and
scared. Stuff like this, we might. Man, he's leaving the garden again?
To the left side and caught by Hester.
That's horseshit.
And now a
wow.
The ball's out. Please. And it's picked up by the Steelers. And the
return it's okay.
At the 39-yard line.
Did you switch that other guy out there to a tight end?
And we know coaches preach about this.
That wasn't the guy that hit me, though. Derek had a good block.
I'm just saying. The block's fine. I'm just saying it'll be easier for him to make that away
and secure. Oh, okay, I gotcha.
As they try and get downfield.
The block's fine. The block's good.
Remind me on the next drive. I'll swap it.
appeal to the vanity of your offensive line.
Tell hey, Terrence, let us score, man. Come on, man. Guys, win the line of scrimmage. Do it for T-Bone in person.
You start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they that need in order to not pump the ball again.
I'm driving. Damn.
The last run good for two. Here's second.
We, I said we was.
Oh, yeah. We're
I said.
Good. Especially if they're going to do that.
From the gun, it's Jackson.
Yeah, throw it over here. Simmons, listen, I gotta play worse coverage on him. I'm gonna bait him a little bit.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And pressure coming, and they got
you looping that guy?
It'll be a loss of eight on the sack.
I don't know what happened.
And it's
going to
lead
like,
him to fourth down.
If he stays at all, if I stay there.
Are you not returning this?
As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. His first punt, 48 yards. This one looks equally as good.
Oh, I thought he was breaking that.
Yeah, I thought it was gone. I had nothing but space.
I switched to clamps or somebody. Is either clamps or judo. Can't tell.
Yeah, well, I'd have to go back. I don't have time to go back formation right now.
Yeah. And a fumble last time. Ball security.
It's okay.
All the time in the National Football League. They've got to be better at it on this drive.
God damn it, 58. Just get out of my way if you're not going to block anybody. Did you see him?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going otherwise.
Ball security comes up about one the
he cut right when I cut right, too. There's no one out there. Just on that. Lay on the ground
and
stand.
They do drills to make it even tougher to simulate game situations. Doesn't always
yeah,
work out, though.
Suck. Defense.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Now back to throw. He'll set up the screen to Marcus.
Oh my God! Someone blocked someone.
There on the first down screen play.
Good call there on first.
Yeah,
down
I think he would have. I don't know. I tried. It don't switch on screen.
Screen with my defensive training.
You were going for a different play. You were going for that block, but I was trying to cut.
And they did so there, and they wind up picking up.
Which is fine.
Positive yardage.
Had he made it. You got Mark Andrews out there? Holy shit. Nope. From
the game, he brought that lineman.
Clowny game.
Three, but not enough to move
we can run the ball. We just can't run drop like three or two.
Yeah, I know. I can't run anything inside to you.
That's it, baby!
Which, like, all my pretty much all my playbook is all inside runs. Yeah,
shot, he shed, and called on a little bit to the other one. You have to double one of those guys.
Okay.
Yes, we do.
Because that'll give me a guy to go off of. If they both get shed, I can't.
Damn, 62 just foul. Or 52 just foul.
On now is the Titans punter, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt.
That was tough to be a part of. God damn it, Walter should have been gone.
Out of bounds and close.
Ooh.
The question was it a touchback?
No. Yeah, I was like, oh man.
You
can
kick the shit out of it every time.
And off that bounce, Charles, I didn't know where it was going to go. It can be an inexact science as to where they place it, but they say.
Well, I hate like trying to short it and then it doesn't get anywhere near that sideline.
One side's going to be happy, the other team's going to be unhappy.
Oh! I can't breathe.
Yeah.
I take a 2-0 win.
I take a dub for a dub.
Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. They're going to run this with a tight end. And he'll take this up to about the 7 or 8 yard line.
Well, to me, that's taking a big gamble defensively, because that alignment, you see, that's normally something you see down near the goal line. Because now, if they decide to go play action, something should be open there, and I think open big.
So maybe that's something that gets filed away for later.
I think without a doubt, you write it down, and if you see that look at a later date, go ahead and take your shot.
Flushed out right.
So inaccurately. I'm in front of him.
Are you taking this return, Derek? Are you sure?
Go for it. It's a fake from the eight.
The Steelers send out their punter now.
We've seen worse.
Oh, they got Fat Boy back there.
Oh yeah, Steelers.
He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away.
Oh, God.
Jesus, boys. Hey, we have the fried bounds. Chicken before the game. Oh, greasy. The this
half they put it on the oh, God.
Now, the first one they lost. The greasy teeth. Hey, we got some cost.
They do say that things even out in the course of a ball game. So you mentioned they lost the first one. This time, able to retain possession, but they can't get into the
didn't need that time.
Yeah, he didn't need that.
Now it's that's just his move. To go before like I'm trucking the hole even if they got it.
Staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, yeah, whatever you want to call it.
No, I was trying to figure out if I had, what kind of run. That's all.
Now a handoff.
Damn.
On left side.
Nice.
Get it down this time to the 17.
That's fine. Oh wow.
Smash a ton of.
So what today? Let me jiggle my internet real quick.
Oh no!
So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points from the left hash. This from 34. And Prater's kick is
all righty.
It's good, and that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Okay, Coach, thanks as always. This one's still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number 3. The Titans hold the lead, and they'll get the football first as the third quarter gets underway.
All right, boys, good job. 3 zips.
Here's Harvin.
What a weird block.
He'll be out of bounds.
It made me try to cut block him, and he just, like, whiffed me.
The Titans' offense set to begin the drive. We have not seen much on offense here from either side these last few drives. We hit a wall, so to speak.
And have hit it hard, haven't we?
Derek out there doing nothing again. Right now,
they seem to be he finally got to that guy, like, last minute.
Help me.
These offensive guys are tinkering like crazy. What's it going to take to get back on track?
Yeah, both sides searching for adjustments. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. This one taken in by
go,
Hester.
Go, go.
Hey, he actually and came back and... Here. I didn't realize it was me. I'm not going to lie.
It's all good. I thought it was me, and it wasn't. And I was like, well...
Why wasn't me?
It's a real teamwork play.
I can't switch and make that catch.
That was super...
That was super confused, dude.
Fellow receivers or offensive it's a run. That makes it a RPO. Really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big. I don't think I'm ever gonna have enough time to throw it to anyone on that.
It doesn't matter. This dude—he hit him in the box for a block and just didn't do it.
Officially, it's a 1 yard loss.
Whoever it was sucks. I'm about to. Well, it was 19. It couldn't have been. God damn it, dude! Get tackles that don't suck. You're rich. You're willfully getting shitty tackles.
It's not me this time.
Get to the corner. Get to the corner. There you go.
Yes, because he undercut. No, he undercut it.
Oh no, that guy ran right past it for sure. I thought we were done.
And the Titans are able to extend their lead.
Dude, I'd be pissed if I was the other guys that aren't Palomo on this team. Be like, dude, you're killing us. I'm gonna come kill Palomo.
He ran from you.
He took off. And then ran upfield.
He said, nah, these guys got a vengeance.
But, like, he keeps taking that play's open because he's doing it. So, I wonder if you call that play again. Do you have a play action out of that?
Probably.
Because that, then the guy who's the blocker can just dip.
I've ran 3 different RPOs. They just kind of look very similar.
And he takes it all the way across the 40 before
he Oof, we all tried to bait this.
I tried to get around that block.
No one wants
to panic just yet. Points are a necessity on this drive. Oh no. No, coach.
The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive.
They just want to fucking
and their run. Deficit a little wider than it was at halftime. Does that touchdown a minute ago change the thinking here at all?
Ooh.
At least a little bit, because now
he was already down on his knees.
Yep, Isaiah concussed him. Three and out and run the risk of falling. Isaiah was mad he didn't get the Super Bowl.
But you have to do it without pressing, because pressing
he didn't make
that leads to bigger errors.
The last one throws the ball to me. Only two, it's inaccurate.
Throwing is Jackson. He gets a complete to Harris.
I was hoping he broke it. Those are the best tackles to smash a guy on. He breaks the tackle, he just tee off. Look at my fancy feet.
No, we changed it.
From the gun on third down, Jackson escaping the pressure right. Or was it? Wait, they'll say no. No interception. He did not keep
look
the
at him. He's just a goon.
Apparently. So that's just going to be an incompletion.
Yeah, and
still just.
But I hold him for a second and drop, and he wants that throw. But it's not going to be there. Because all I have to do is hold him long enough for someone else to.
Coming all the way back to Chase Claypool's coming all the way back across. Yeah, you know.
They'll try and throw for it here. This is Chase Claypool
right over Tatum's head.
And he'll be taken
Tatum!
Down,
you're getting baby. Put Rowe in there. You know he has ball skills.
And that's a big pickup. I was Rowe.
What were your ball skills?
Offense and defense are going through every situation. Got outside, man.
And in this case, the offensive guys had the right play.
Look at Chase Claypool trying to block.
You work on fourth down situations as well.
And deflating for the defense, they can't get the stop.
Fine, boys. They're going to get a field goal at most.
It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four. Now Jackson.
Throw it to Claypool.
Up here and down he goes. It'll go in the books as a 7-yard
loss. Oh, I think he was going
to Claypool. Sack,
he didn't
down.
Even try to throw. You're right. Never mind. I got shit on.
From the gun, Jackson. Eluding the pressure right.
Well, defensively, let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans.
He's like, help me!
Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in.
Hey, we can just stop. They just roll everyone out there, and then, like, they always pick the wrong guy.
They're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
I can't cover both of them, but they pick the wrong one. They keep throwing to the deeper guy.
I guess they figure they got to start taking some chances. Here's a big one in this third quarter as he'll go for it on fourth down. Jackson. And that one not to be. It's incomplete. So they couldn't hook up as time has now run out.
Balling on him.
Back now in Pittsburgh.
These boys ain't got
it. It's the Titans. They've got
starting
the football.
These boys
they'll be looking
suck
to extend
on
their lead here as we begin the fourth quarter. The Titans offense set to begin the drive.
The agility on Vito is laughable sometimes.
The lineman fell right in front of you.
This is all right. If I had Walter, I'd have been
fucked. Stop them on defense. Not give up the yardage. Use your timeouts in order to get the ball back and try and score yourself. But now is the time to start using those timeouts.
Listen, I could have tried to get a few more yards, but come on.
And that's the type of run that you'll live with. In this game, he's had a good number of carries.
Oh.
He's just been unable to really break off anything substantial.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down.
Yeah, he's scared.
Good.
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And like he'll power ahead, but only for about 3 yards.
Every
second down coming up. And the trend continues here in the fourth like it was in the first, second, and third. He's had nowhere to
run.
Well,
he was just jumping in the hole and then, like, the inside, two inside stuff.
Why do they keep feeding him the football? Well, they trust him first and foremost.
But
they do believe
inside.
Over time
I couldn't find another run.
No, you're good. You're good. I can bounce this one.
Bottom line is he takes care of the ball well for them, so they keep handing it to him.
And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the
ball. I just hold R2 or R1 if that happens. Cover it up.
I take my field goal.
Now they try the right side here.
Ooh, if you would have got caught on that other guy, you had it.
Vita's just, you gotta take Vita for the
so
good and the bad.
Down,
you gotta go to the
kicker.
I am.
Big spot here. Made his first. This now
the good is that he usually
out.
Falls forward. The bad is he's
Two
not squirting
to
through
play
holes.
This football game here on EA Sports.
Vita never squirting.
So the Titans in possession of the football here as we get your reset. They've got a fourth down here in a game that looks to have been decided already. Prater's kick is good. And that'll push the lead up to 13-0. So they settle for just the three, but clearly right now anything helps trying to salt this one away in the fourth.
Without a doubt, obviously a touchdown probably would have been the final nail.
Hey, man, where's Bane when you need him?
Got points, so... While it's not mission accomplished, it's darn close.
Here's Harris to return it.
Good boy.
Take it up past the 25.
He's known
as
a special teams ace.
That Tony Stark tail? Says Stark tail. That says Stark tail. I said, is that Tony?
Yeah, Matt Stone. Talk.
The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And you're still in this game. I mean, yeah, you haven't scored. Offense obviously has struggled, but you're only two scores down, so all hope not lost.
Not at all, because we're talking about the NFL, and teams can score fast in this.
And it's caught inside the 35. And he gets all the way down to the 30-yard line. A big play that time for Pittsburgh. Jackson sliding out of the pocket. That should do it.
They fought the law. And
so many times we end a game and as we're recapping it, we're talking about what offenses did and how they won the game. Let's flip this one over. The defense, they frustrated the offense the entire ball game. That's why they're walking out of here with a victory.
And they're going to love
you had everyone.
I know. I tried to throw it to them.
Good way for them to end it. This one incomplete. The pressure got to him.
It's all good. I realize I'm running you guys into the sideline. But that's because he's left-handed and we never are on the other side.
All right.
And they give this time to the tailback. This will be a short gain of 3 before he's brought down at the 22. Now the Steelers use the
Damn,
first
play
of their
this
three timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next.
Oh, yes, Walter.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. They set up the screen. Well, this is going to depend
my boy
on the
Hopkins
spot, but it,
not
it's not a very generous one. He looks to be
nothing.
About a yard or so short.
Ran right by him.
Zoom, zoom. That'll take us to fourth down.
Tough. You just kicking it right to him?
No, I almost hit a sky kick.
Oh, you could do it. You know, it doesn't matter if he's
tough. And the punt team on now as this one sent away. And that will skip out of bounds right at about the 18-yard line. The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And, of course, they'd like to forget the ending, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know,
those some real Tebow numbers.
That's the only way you can get it done.
Here's Jackson. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it.
Back-to-back incompletions, but we know this is definitely four-down territory. Time not on their side. I don't think they want to try and get the first down in two installments. I think they got to go and get it right here, right now.
Jackson.
Oh, I thought he got it.
Out of bounds, just shy of the 30.
Looked like the screen pass was taken away there, and that was a nice job of improvising, but it's not normal. Usually when the screen pass is taken away, you're taught to just throw the ball at the ground at the feet of the receiver so that you don't get it intercepted and just start over. But he ended up finding another receiver.
Jackson to throw.
Did you send your corner? Oh, your corner went too.
Did you hit it more than once?
Critical here if they want to get back in this game.
Absolutely agreed. They have
it sends the closest guy, so that's why it's caught
in the want to make sure they have a chance to win this ball game.
Damn, QB's trash. Let's go.
Damn, this is everyone else left except him.
Now Jackson.
Yeah,
to the right side to Eric Ebron. The completion, but they go in the wrong direction. A loss of yards, and now they're dealing with a second and long.
In today's NFL, we're accustomed to the tight end getting downfield and creating plays and wreaking a little havoc in the secondary. Not on this one, though. They diagnosed that one really well.
Tried the dump off, lost yardage. Throwing Jackson, flush Jackson.
Damn.
And he lost the football.
Oh, one hand snag.
And this one will be returned to the 38-yard line.
As they say, this game hasn't exactly been one for the books. I mean, we're into the fourth quarter here, and now this happens, another turnover. Not one that they're going to hold up and say, yeah, this has been a banner day.
Absolutely. Still sitting on 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
This must have been the guy who's been playing with Troy Polamalu all game.
Damn, that time you needed it, you didn't do it.
Right near the line of scrimmage.
Get some vision.
This guy's been killing the whole team all day. That's why those other guys left.
Yep.
And now here's a carry heading left.
Ooh.
Beat. I was looking just to truck Troy one more time.
He'll stop him about a yard short. So this one, a Tennessee Titan victory. And they did it.
All right, Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Would it be too bland of a statement to say they didn't have the greatest day offensively? I mean,
did enough, but yeah, you're right. Most.
Damn, good job. Zero points again.
Touchdown, whoever thought I'd have a buzz down, still sticking to the script, going deep, still trying to take care of my people. Football ain't all I know, that was all I chose. Back to the road for me, if I'm put back, doggy, how we gonna need that step? Just let a young know, sad step. I never knew my broke down, ready to see, don't get too low, no, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone down, ready to see. Don't get too low, no, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That chicken he talking big hit, I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels counting, boy. They talking M's only the thousand, boy. They get you touch, and they get you foul, boy. I'm talking, you out of Gaza, boy. They always screaming, Rich be snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof in the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy, Jenny. And ain't talking games. It's like everything look cut them jaw. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef. I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental.
I'm ready whenever.
They change the tunnel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rap. I be quick to grab my ski. Get my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the
week. Is your Super Bowl to home?
Yep, yep.
I make it industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. When I hit felt watching his dog cast me all. I had to tell my wife.
He don't
like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low is at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays. Guess it paid off after all. 13 bad girl. Her hat just got a star. She got a stitch and I got a stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm falling where I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 438 is not a game. It's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane.
Hey man, chill out, guys. I was having a rough one, man. Let me leave.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my YG stop. He don't like to pass the ball.
Estimated time wait 10 seconds. Are you liars? liars.
It could be 2-1 or 1-2. We'll see what happens.
All right, so the challenge is laid out in front of you. Can you complete it? We're about to find out. Solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team time. Let's go.
Who's that? Is that King Talib just talking it up? Hey, rip his chain off. Yeah, rip his chain off. Why is Hopkins returning?
I had the same question.
Okay. Why is Matt Prater have fast? Why is him and Hopkins have the same acceleration? Oh, good call. Good call. I was looking at it and was puzzled.
Get up to speed real quick.
The
Super
speed. Bowl is underway.
Uh-oh, Hicks.
Pulls it in at the 13.
Ooh, I got body.
And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the
Marvin 30. Jones Jr. put me in the dirt quickly.
Are you more worried about tainted tuna or vanilla Vic?
Ooh, tainted.
That's what they call Josh Allen, vanilla Vic.
From the 32 now, here's 1st and 10.
That's Cam Newton.
Newton now to throw.
What the fuck?
And his first pass here is going to fall.
Apparently, running back 20 yards in his play.
I thought it was a draw, like the way that it, like, set, like he just took off.
It's starts scrambling right away.
I just stood there waiting for the back to get the ball.
Second and 10.
Newton. Huh? You didn't have to move.
Hicked by Ted Hendricks.
His guy's hands didn't even move. He didn't do anything. That's kind of a interception on the opening drive. That's look one thing, but to give him this field position, that's another.
Almost got routed up. Hey, what we got here? Dang, no power. Von Miller's the only power up. Swim club, speeder. Beats their edge there, but he's way out there.
They got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate. And this will leave him a yard short.
Nice. Oh, watch out. That Michael Parsons. Watch out.
Vanilla Vic.
The success there, Charles, coming on the outside of the field, the ground game. That's 90.
Team of the year.
Yeah, we often talk about a variety in play calling and usually between run and pass. But in this case, with strictly the run game,
damn. You can be creative there as well. The user is a mistake.
Doesn't matter. That run is huge.
But not before he's able to ship it inside the 5-yard line.
I about just burbled into the line, too, because he was offside. I was like, oh, I'll run it.
So now from half the distance closer, here's first and goal.
Look at Brian Arakpo playing middle linebacker.
Middle linebacker, yep. Brian Arakpo coming up in the coverage.
Only a yard. Interesting concept you got going on there.
No, McGahee, the vulture.
They'll try to run this one in.
They're really trying to jump this run, I see.
Yeah, but they're not picking the right hole.
Just wait till they
just double fist smash the dude.
I just wait till they turn around and we'll run the play.
Go for it.
Quarterback sneak it, you say?
A free 5 yards as the defense jumps.
Could get this for sure.
This is my Super Bowl. Shut up.
Give it to Vita.
Now Mike Vrabel gonna tell McGahee, but okay. To go for two here.
True.
They're going to keep it on the ground, and he will get into the end zone.
I mean,
again,
to be fair, he got 8 yards in the end zone.
And the two-point conversion.
I think McGahee is set up as my power back, and that's why he comes when I'm turning to kick.
It shouldn't be, but
I think that's just how it is.
A fairly short kick.
Fudge!
It's picked up by the Titans.
Fudge!
One back.
Yep, he has like 70 carries.
But that's got to be so disappointing for a defense. You force the
fumble. Stay a man of the people.
You got a chance at a turnover, and instead, not only do you give up the
football, great start.
You also give up a touchdown as well.
Good job.
You just think to yourself, you've done all the hard work, right?
You did you get got?
But when they didn't come up, I heard you got erased.
Maybe he came out, he was mad. Well, oh, let me get back on.
So here's the kickoff now.
He got like really good hit power with the D tackle. Hey, bro, take that guy so I can hit him. He ran away from him, too.
Yeah, I murdered him.
Aw, but you like getting hit with a pool noodle.
Hard, though.
Yeah, you can shoot that bitch as hard as you want.
He's going to leave a welt.
Running back, it's complete. And he'll get this up to the 30-yard line.
You can almost hear the sigh of relief coming from their sideline and from their point on the field because
it's 80.
This has been a tough start for them thus far. A much-needed first down there. They've needed something good to happen.
Okay.
We'll continue to help them dig out of this hole.
3 yards the gain there, second down. I think defensively,
yeah, Vita's got 94.
He's going to get some catches, but they rally to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long?
Damn.
It's either a run or a play action from that running back, and I figured if it was a play action, I'd get him. If it was a run, I'd just run back.
This is a long play. Hey, I don't know who the tight end was, but he didn't move. he didn't move at all. Ooh. Oh, disrespectful, Tyler. Why you fall like that?
Guys, this is another one. We're now 2-1.
Hey, a great Super Bowl play, boy.
These guys aren't stopping me, though.
Because he didn't get it all the way into the end zone. But if they don't score now, if they don't get a touchdown,
They won't just get teased. They're shit glaring at him. How'd you not score? Oh, God.
On second and goal, they'll give it to him again. And he pushes
this play's ass because the guy goes across the play to block. Get a yard down to about the one. I don't understand it.
Two straight shots on the ground, now on third.
I don't understand the play, Art.
I think the possibility
coach.
Exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is the time you go play action.
Well, I'm going to pass it.
Commit to the run and think about it being four down territory.
So you gotta just leave, dude. Don't be a turd.
Watch the football. Don't move across the line of scrimmage until the ball moves.
The ball placed just outside of the end zone as they come up again on another third and
run,
goal.
Run it.
And he is gonna lose yardage here.
They'll get kicked.
Well, we looked at each other right when he flinched. We knew that flag
he'd be
was coming.
You can't do shit about that.
Easy call. Mark off the five. And keep it moving.
The ball placed just outside of the end zone as they come up again on another third and goal. And take this into the end zone. Now hold on here. We do have a flag down. So let's see what this is about. And yes, they want the points.
Man.
So they will decline the penalty. No question
yeah, fuck
there.
That guy. We could have beat him up. Over
what the penalty I don't even do know why they asked the sideline.
Not at all. When you put the ball in the end zone on a takeaway, take the points and keep moving.
Damn.
Get body.
No, man, you got body in the end zone.
After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick. Pulls it in at the 13. Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. Flushed out right. And look at this. Cam Newton intercepted a third time. Picked off by Akeem Talib.
Bro, I was dominating Cam on the block.
I saw Cam just do the ass beat repeatedly. Quickly
intercepted. And sometimes, despite how big right your arm talent is, you don't get enough on a throw when you're on the move as opposed to setting your feet and stepping into one. That may have been the case there, and the defense certainly benefited.
Vanilla, because that offense.
Now a first and 10 at the 11.
All right.
Now they'll run it on the toss. And he takes it into the end zone.
Looks stupid, too.
Now there is a flag down. Offsides on the defense.
Yeah, I think that's gonna stand, partner.
Just shit on.
Crater on to add the extra point.
Damn, Broncos playing Seahawks.
And, oh, it's blocked.
Yeah, we'll be quarterback sneaking it now.
And that one was relatively easy to see. I noticed that from up here.
Yeah, it doesn't take a whole lot, does it? Sometimes you get multiples. What I always love on these offsides is when each side points at the other. Hey, you did it. No, you did it. They deciphered that one correctly.
And boy, talk about adding insult to injury. He's into the end zone to tack on two more. Following the botch PAT, they're set to kick this one away.
No confetti for me.
Pulls it in. Oh, a miscommunication on the lateral. The ball's out. It's picked up by the Titans. And they're going to bring this one back. A fumble return touchdown for the Titans.
I honestly think he thought he was pitching these returns. Yep, he's gone. First.
Well, boys. Oh, man. Easiest Super Bowl.
I don't care anymore. We won't be sick. It don't matter to me.
Oh, yeah. It's the other side. It should be getting booted here soon.
I'm mad they should have been that. How dare they? I am, man. You can't do that. That's tragic. Song be hitting different. Where are them invites at? What are you changing?
Tyler Huntley got a power up?
Yeah, why not?
I didn't know he had one.
Good boy.
What's he get up to? 80-something? 90?
Something. A 90? He got a team of the week, didn't
he? Yeah, he must have got... Did you see that, Edelman Ray Lewis thing where Edelman put like 100K on Patriots Buccaneers Super Bowl, and Ray Lewis was like, "Why would you do that?" And he's like, "How about you put money on the Ravens?" Do you want your me to play offense still, Jim? Or
yeah, you got it.
All right.
Why not? We have been winning. If we lose, whatever. Who cares at this point? Really? Why would anyone tweet about us? Okay, interesting statement. Fuck Julian Edelman. What a bomb. How are you just gonna be a turd?
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play.
We don't get Acrobat on our Isaiah Simmons. He's not allowed.
Well, we thought this could get interesting. Here's interesting. An onside kick to start this thing. And the Titans are going to recover the football.
Luckily, it made me do some weird animation.
They tried to give this jet off crowd something to cheer about early, but it failed. I don't know. Maybe you try that on the road.
I'm confused. Unless you think your defense is fucking... Unless you think that you're just squad in general, right? You're going to win by 40.
In a position where they're questioning what you're doing. And right now, they have to be in the stand saying, why would we even do that? We're already behind you. You don't need us anymore.
Touch up. No outsiders. Acrobat. I feel like we played a team like this.
No way. You got beat up, bro.
Does the big boy have the juice? Touchdown.
Damn. Titans. Dude got bodied at the end.
Do the Vita. Oh, the Vita. Oh, no. Oh. And the Titans are on board
first here on the road in Tampa.
How dare you guys disrespect Vita?
I guess Vita wouldn't have got a 90-some-yard run. 75.
He'd have been caught. If it's over 50, he's getting caught. Yeah, exactly my point.
Touchdown, Alvin's Prater to kick.
Okay, okay, fine. I would have been ran into by Percy Harvin.
A fairly short kick.
Oh, I got bodied.
And he takes this near the 25.
Say
how
the best special teams
tackle. Call it the 26.
But he ain't married. It's blowing people up. They got Johnny U. That's Randall Cunningham. That's scary. They got a Ravens offense.
And he'll power his way forward for about 4 yards there on the first down carry. The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Off play action. It's Cunningham. Uncorks one for Davis. Into heavy traffic and it's intercepted.
No, they both ran to the route and they both turned around to go short at the same time. He threw it right before that and I almost ran back to them. They both ran like... Yeah, see, they ran right there and just stood there. Isaiah.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they will.
Oh! Get up and run. Do the McGahee.
7-0 lead was huge for them.
Get off me. I mean, if I can cut, like, two touchdowns, I got to get the cut back. I can't cheat out of the game.
It'd be ideal.
Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six.
You'll be there for years.
Maybe look. Ooh, yeah.
And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll get this up only to about the 33. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Back to throw here. Down he goes, a Buccaneer sack. Vince with the fork. In there to drop him for a 6-yard loss, and that will lead to fourth down.
Are they just running man?
Mm-hmm.
So they're forced to punt on fourth as this one's away. Now Sanders.
No. Good tackle.
It'll be a 51-yard punt that time.
Gotta pull the stream up so I can see what they're running. No one ever tells me.
This is mad. I actually had that drag on the left open up at the end of that play.
The interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I stepped up too far.
Right now, he always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that last mistake is their only run of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now Cunningham looking for his big receiver Marshall, and he bats it away and it falls down incomplete.
Come on Simmons, bring it down though.
This one, and while that one was incomplete, I can't imagine that'll be the last shot that they take in this game.
Here's Cunningham from the gun. This one caught by Davis, and this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46. And they'll run for the first time with Najee Harris. And he gets it down to the 48 and not for the first.
Brandon, what were they thinking on defense there? That looked like they were playing for the pass. That was third and short. Yeah, it was an easy pickup because they handed it to him. That was way too easy.
Just looked like absolute confusion defensively. Not sure why they were in that set.
Yeah, I'd say you ought to have a few men in the box there.
On first and 10, Cunningham escaping the pressure right.
Way too much time.
He's got the football.
When you're a player of his stature,
and man, there's no
way. The games on your team's calendar,
circle the Pro Bowl.
Without a doubt, that's a game that you just figure you're going to be in each and every year. That's because of catches like that. That's why he goes.
They'll run on first down. It's Harris. And he'll be dropped at the 23 after a pickup of about 4. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
All right, come on. Give him a field goal at most. Got a lot of turnovers.
Following the pickup of 4, here's 2nd and 6. Cunningham looking to throw. Looking for Sanders, and it's intercepted.
My, have a beautiful time,
Isaiah
though.
Isaiah Simmons picking it off. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he will take this one
try
home.
Me again.
It's a touchdown.
The greatest show on earth, baby.
Six there out of the nickel package. They went with 5 DBs.
Almost becoming the base package in the NFL is the nickel. Hard to throw against. That was demonstrated one more time. A pick six going the other way.
Prater for the extra point. And it's now 14-0.
Ran through.
Good job, boys. Stand up. Hey, you I want to pick the play?
I did.
I watched you looking at your phone, though. See, I can see you now.
But I also picked a play. I was just sitting there.
Yeah, I know. We got down to 10 seconds.
Hey, man, we was sitting there, man. We was waiting.
Pulls it in at the 13. And able to take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better.
Oh, you had him.
On this possession.
So
last
one didn't bother you. I didn't get deep enough.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
A play fake. Now Cunningham. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll just get rid of it. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
After the incomplete pass, here now is 2nd and 10. Cunningham, able to shake him off, but in the end, the pressure too great, and he goes down.
You had him with the running back on you?
8 yards that time on 2nd down. But when you're down a couple of scores like this, CD, you can't afford too many plays that go in the wrong direction like that one.
Yeah, when you take a good look at it broadly, sacks are better than giving up an interception. But where they are on the scoreboard, they've got to get rid of all of that and just create positive plays for themselves in order to have a chance.
And this play comes to a halt at the 33, and obviously that's well short of the first down. They'll get 11, but it'll still lead to a 4th down.
God damn it.
Down, but not before.
Bro, I even knew that would work because I pretended to man him. And then I knew that if I pretended to man him.
On first down, it's Cunningham. They'll roll him out right. Under pressure, and he'll go down. Sacked back at the 31. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Cunningham. Willie McGinnis, he's the one that drops him this go-around, and that pass rush getting strong here, back-to-back sacks. 7th play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on 3rd down.
Yeah.
Here's Cunningham. And he's going to
But the loop,
again.
It should not be a thing.
Willie McGinnis.
Like, step up, I get it, right? He's not
night.
Doing anything.
The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next.
Man. I mean, there's ways to stop it, tight end one side. Not necessarily stop it, but at least back on both sides.
So on fourth down, here's Johnny Townsend to punt it.
Am I red? No. I don't know what color I am. Wow, get out of here.
And problem spreading to the punt team now. So this one goes all the way into the end zone on the fly, so that'll come back to the 20.
The Hon keeps trying to look at his dry beak every play.
Nah, I'm trying to figure out why dude said he couldn't play till after a certain time today. So I said, all right, well, just set a time for tomorrow. And then he's just been randomly popping up and being like, can you play now? No, I'm like in a game. I'm busy. Well, then I guess we'll force win if my power goes out.
Oh,
that's tough.
We'll see if they just want to protect that lead or try.
I like the left.
Well, with as much time as is left on the call, though, I would imagine it would be the latter. I think they're going to try and add on to it. So what they're going to tell the team is very simply,
this play might get too spicy for me.
After making a play downfield, terrific. If you can't, everyone hustle to the line.
I was trying to get around it.
I couldn't get the
ring. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's third down.
Get that first. Oh, I see that. Walties in. Ooh, Walties. This is the Walties play.
They're going to look to throw. Oh, it's a screen pass. It's complete.
He just stood there.
He'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line.
Hey, you got a miracle in you there.
Nothing fancy.
Don't need it yet.
Get the ball out.
You got two timeouts.
You're asking
him to make a little
bit extra. And he does exactly that. He picks up the first down. I can't wait till we get to
run
the
corner. Run that corner.
We're chain mover, but we're saying laser pointer picks it up for the first down.
They go play action here on first down.
That one there.
Flush to his right.
You gotta keep running, man. I was trying to set up my block,
and I was doing too much. I was.
Yeah, and those are the type of plays that can focus a defense, because, as we know, they've had their trouble so far in this one. But they just proved to themselves that they can get to it. And I expect them to continue to bring that type of pressure in order to try and turn around their fortunes.
Dang.
So they got you.
Oh, no!
And it's a presentation of EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three.
Playing well. Boys, just keep digging. They've been trying that ball. Isaiah too much.
A two-touchdown game. 14-0 the score as we get rolling again here in this second half. Looking up into the lights, and he muffs it.
Hey, we good, man. Okay. Man. Cap.
No, likely story.
The super is cap.
Now a first down throw, Cunningham. Flushed out right.
Damn.
That's what Cahan says. Wrong button, boys.
That is definitely a wrong button throw.
Yeah, the guy above me might have been open. I don't know if I could run back there.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. And he'll give it here to his running back.
What a weird
game there down to the 37-yard line. Just a yard
before.
On the pickup there. Mm-hmm. That'll bring up a second and 9. No doubt.
Yep. Bye. Have a beautiful time.
Ooh. Ah.
This is tough. 3 Super Bowls in one day. Good
what
job,
a,
boys.
What a run. In like 2 hours.
I know. We've been out here just doing work. I don't know. Maybe I should lose on purpose, get closer to you guys. I know. It's just wild sometimes.
You lost? I wonder if that Super Bowl gave you a loss when they quit.
That's what I'm telling you. That did to Tahan, remember? That's why we were off in the first place. Pope, well, it doesn't matter. It's not, at least it didn't do it in the playoffs.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it doesn't really matter anyway. We've won so many games in a row now. Mm-hmm.
right, you saw the challenge on the screen. I don't need to repeat it. It's solo challenge. Madden Ultimate Team, go earn your key.
I hope so. Those guys are fucking terrible.
Cam Newton, first play, dropped 30 yards.
Randy Bullock.
Let's go. Hold on. What's going on here?
Pastor's prologue as this Super Bowl is underway. Here's Harbin.
Ah, I got too close.
Good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20.
If they don't have any X factors on defense?
All right. He's got it past the
weird
30 before he's hit and dropped.
But D Brown in 99. He don't need an X factor when you got
keep
D Brown
holes like that. Could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each
other. That's weird, because his post up lit up, and then they had him.
You're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense, because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
Colts guy? Colts rookie?
Is that a read?
No, just an inside zone.
That he just didn't block
him. Third down coming up. He'll look to throw. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he slips up past the 45.
Listen, someone's going to get it. I don't care who. It's like if you get jumped. First guy, he's going to get it. I might get tackled. Someone's going to be blasted.
From the gun, they'll try to run it.
Oh, Fita, stop it!
And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line.
He ran through two dudes.
You were telling me this yesterday is exactly what they want to do on the opening drive, establish the ground game.
Yeah, remember our conversation we were talking about with one of the GMs in the league has told me repeatedly, it's a big man's game. It's not necessarily size. He's talking about playing some football. Line up, get levers, knock people back.
Person must have more change of direction than you.
Excellent run there.
Agility as well. I do that cut, my ankle flies off. It's oblivious.
A bit unusual, right?
Hey, is that Bard forward?
Maybe?
Weird. Play takes forever to develop and they're just jumping gas.
These guys look like running backs, even though they're playing out on the
It's okay. It's not like I
now it's second and nine.
You have no idea.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And
he didn't
it
read it forever, though.
Yeah, he just stood there.
He stood there for so fucking long.
And then he didn't come downhill. He just went out.
Get your feet wet, so to speak.
I agree, and I like it because it's a lot like a basketball game when you're getting started.
Yeah, he's like the middle of everyone touches it early and gets
look at that agility.
In this case, he's not just
about to show you some real agility. The dancing bear.
But you get your offensive linemen involved because they get to get out and run and hit
52.
Get up. Come on.
Truck. I'm just smashing truck. Like he can just truck on the ground and throw people off like a bull. They're like terrified of the run, man. If we can get it going a little more, that helps you. You should have fake hiked him.
No score.
Who's 63 on their team? He got a jersey that's too big. He's playing nose tackle.
Now a handoff looking right.
Damn.
And he will
Dance on the Vita. Do the Vita again. Do the Vita. What are you doing? I said do the Vita.
And the Titans have struck quickly here in the opening minute of this Super Bowl.
We started the ball. Did they start the ball? We did.
They started. We did. 11, y'all. 11? 11 plays.
11 plays. 4 minutes. I like to see it. Good job.
After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick.
Get him.
A fairly short kick from the 14.
Hey, I was like, hey, why my phone down? I'm trying to go put this man in a body bag.
Bang, sad. That screen might work if they keep him in for that RPO. Remember the bubble that Derek kept whoever got bitten? Because they're bringing it all over. They didn't even block you!
Behind the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Well, someone got to be in the Super Bowl this season, because you don't know who won the hog, but remember.
That was there.
Off play action. Henry.
Fuck.
And that's complete. It's Chris Godwin. And he's taken down.
It's okay. That guy got super deep and super open.
We talk about mobility on quarterbacks all the time. Here's where it really pays off.
What happened?
Able to move, evade, and his accurate throwing on the run and picking up a first down.
First and 10, Taylor now. And unable to get downhill there, so take this up to about the 37. Rough. The Hall of Famer Ty Law coming up from the secondary to make the tackle. Still 9 remaining on second down. Off the play fake. Henry rolling to his right. Looking for Sanders here on the deep ball.
You defeat him, baby! Khalid's an absolute dude.
And the Titans are going to have it here as they'll start at their own 24-yard line.
Nice hit, Big Rich. He one-handed that.
The Titans offense set to begin the drive. And certainly they'll be hoping to hit pay dirt like they did on the last drive. Got the football back, so a chance to go up 2 scores.
And they haven't been tentative at all in this ball game, because sometimes you start a game with your script to try and get information out of the opposing
defense.
In certain situations, sometimes you script to attack, and that's what I'm seeing so far.
5 yards.
No, they're getting slowly, but he's still faster than you.
Second and 5.
Oh yeah, like this play that I said. Fucking Perry box across the goddamn.
Gonna give this time to the tailback.
Vita's such a
fucking. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. A reminder coming up at intermission, we'll get highlights of this Super Bowl from Jonathan Coachman and the crew in Orlando for our EA Sports halftime report. On the move to his left.
Oh, come on, 89.
Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
Come on, Duper.
Blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get
Devin on first,
but instead,
Tebow's dead.
He flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive gain. Give him a yard on the run there, and that's going to set up a 3rd down and 2.
And this is why aggressive defense coordinators love to blitz. It wreaks havoc because they end up taking their attention to the blitzers, freed up the D lineman to make the play.
What's that fucking run the guy all the way across? That's my
favorite. For the Colts, an extra defense.
And I'm like, how do you even see the play, guy?
Because I'm looking at your thing and I'm running the ball.
Hands it off out of the gun.
God, what?
Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to lead.
He just fell.
Well, they picked up a portion of it, but not all that they needed. Now that leads to a decision on 4th and 1. Let's see what they decide to do.
We can. Yeah. Make the call.
No, because it's only a minute.
The Titans
if we had more time, for sure.
He's on
I think
punt for the first time tonight.
I don't want to put a punt where you want to throw the ball and do some pop, I guess.
Missed it. Dive.
And this is going to hit the goal
line. Man, kicked it with
10
seconds left.
Zone for a touchback.
Hey, Those are brain neutral plays.
Hey, I was trying. Man. I was trying. Probably to hit it. If I would have hit it accurately, we would have been fine.
Can we get? I saw it, but like it gave you threw the guy into his leg. That's the first one. Use the first of their time, and then it's, I was like, is he going to get an animation, or is he going to come back and to go dick me because he got the
work to be done here on second and 16 after the sack. Off play action, Henry. Now he's forced out left, and that falls to the ground.
Come on.
Incomplete. A nice job of bodying
him up
defensively, and now it brings up third down.
Damn, I thought, man, what? It gave me an animation and I fell on the ground. The animation was tripping. You broke.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. Operating from the gun. Henry. Sanders has it over the middle. And Sanders has it.
We'll take that. Talib again.
He couldn't get no speed going. He couldn't get going.
We got to run a couple runs.
To the open field after the catch.
And a field goal.
He does actually turn into a running back, but in this case,
that's not his role.
No, not ultimately, because he didn't do what? He didn't secure the football. And if he had done that, that play would have been spectacular. Instead, he turns it over.
Yep, a big play, all for naught.
3 yards right there.
The Titans going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. On second and goal, they'll give it to him again. Now another timeout called for by the offense.
Might be able to run that screenless Dalton.
With 11 seconds remaining in this first half.
Run that screen and run this one.
Big play in this Super Bowl.
I'm at the actual screen.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
You're good. Off the option,
I hold my breath every time. He read it. Just
he read.
Titans touchdown.
Like good call.
Devin Hester.
Hey, if it works, it's a good
final
call.
Seconds of the first half, and the Titans continue to look good here in the first half of this Super Bowl.
Hey, leave him alone.
The extra point. And
that guy's name is Bolt, whoever that is.
Nick?
Who is it? What's his first name?
Nick.
So just 8 ticks remaining
is it?
Here in the first
Black
half.
Guy named Nick.
Andy Bolton's the first guy to deadlift 1,000 pounds. That's the
Andy
Bolton.
Not get a
and that's the only Bolton.
One.
Well, my
the back of the end zone for a touchback.
Every
I know Molten Bolton.
That guy was going to lose yards.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And with 8 seconds on the clock, really not a lot of time to try to put anything
together.
You
like the look.
Now a timeout taken.
They said, ah, we got to come up with another play. That play ain't no work.
Quick play and then another timeout. If they hurry, we'll see.
Yeah, I don't take it. We're going to give you a nice
likely time for
dunk.
One final snap as they start out.
About to give you something spicy though. Deion Sanders in the slot?
Who cares? He can be in the slot always. Bitch tits.
What up, my guy? Oh, try it. I ain't get there.
The pressure right.
Man. Hey, to possession?
I guess. They get another
my guy. I see you, Durag J. What up, buddy?
Start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10.
Nah, man, I got viewers.
Oh, yeah, I see two of them.
The final
not
shot
much. Try and win another
Henry.
Super Bowl here. Oh, no.
Oh, going for Sanders downfield. Oh,
damn, we got tackled. Oh, oh, jerking?
Be careful. That's Adam Schefter throws an ACL, dude. It's something similar.
Nah, it's a different one.
I know.
Coach, thank you. Welcome everyone back for
so give me them. Give me that MCL. Hey, man. Never. I ain't never getting a PC. Well, I'll probably get a PC. I gotta get a PC soon.
Here in this Super Bowl. Pulls it in at the 13.
I heard PC where it at.
Hell no.
Heard you can play Madden on Heard Madden PC players, some of the best in the world.
The worst ever. Alright, boys.
Line, ready to start their next drive. And right now, their chances of hoisting that Lombardi trophy not looking too great.
Hey.
Perhaps that long
yeah, they're trying to beat a Huss. But they ran him outside.
Know your players strength.
And maybe make some changes and true adjustments. They played great all year long. That was the worst first half of the season for them. They're hoping to put it behind them and come out punching here in the second half.
Two runs in a row, but only
I like
two
it. I like
to
PC
for, it.
For other games.
They were hoping for that run doesn't get them much at all.
No, not at all. And that leaves them with third and long, which means you got to dial up something pretty good. Think your best player with a play that he likes to run best.
To his left, and Henry's hit. He lost the football, and a good tackle there, right around the 30. Stops him short of the first down. We talk a lot about setting the tone to start the game. Well, you want to start the tone right in the third quarter as well. And nearly lost a football there in their first drive.
And sometimes we overdo it when we talk about halftime adjustments.
Oh, he was down.
What teams are going to do most of the time. It's just a matter of executing the game plan you brought in. But I guarantee you, they didn't draw that play up on the whiteboard at halftime. They're fortunate to retain possession.
They're going to try and throw.
Oh,
and he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far.
Picked oh, up whatever.
And they'll have the ball.
Man, baby ankles. Baby ankles.
Tough one there.
Shoe clock. Running Vita.
Throwing interception and now
right.
A chance that they
I
can
guess this isn't my Super Bowl. I can't do that crazy.
No, man. They left your Super Bowl. I'm going to leave this one, too.
Hey.
Hey, what was that?
And he'd be able to take a few extra chances.
Misdirection. I thought it was a good play call. Hey, where'd that X-Factor guy come from?
Now a handoff here to his running back.
Dang, pass. Let's get it. Let's get it, Villa.
That boy Vita
68 yards rushing for him in the ball game now on 14 carries.
Well, you certainly have to give him credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football. Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it
work. Oh, tough.
And they'll bring him down after
just a
short
hurdle with Judy to give
him 2 yards on that
hey,
one.
Look at... We've never ran it successfully. I didn't want to ruin it.
Hey, stop being dumb. Just put the ball to Vita. This ain't your Super Bowl. Halfback slam that bitch.
I didn't want to get crazy.
Give that ball to big boy Vita.
Hell yeah. Hey, Vita out here the best. He's the best running back. Look at him. Busy.
Swagger.
Touchdown.
Vita a goon, bro.
One of the best backs in the game right now.
By far the best. Since we promoted him to starter, undefeated.
Philip Lindsay had to get left off the roster.
Lindsay wasn't even half the size or half the back. Slower.
After the touchdown,
damn.
To kick.
Boys, oh boys. We just want to
pulls it in at the 13. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the
hey, imagine winning 3 Super Bowls in an hour 50.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. They're looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on
track and
get us going in the right direction. So you're
doing this job?
I know. I just said it was right in front of the spot. 10
for 4 for 8, 3 INTs.
I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. Looking to throw on second down. Henry, flush to his right. Can't find anywhere to go with it.
Can you just river dance on him?
7 yard loss on the sack. And it's third down.
No, you haven't either because you just fumbled it.
Fumbled the bag.
The quarter remains here in the Super Bowl. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team.
They score into Harlem Super Bowl? Oh, they do at the end. No, that wasn't my point.
No.
We got playing. 3 shutouts and 3 Super Bowl.
Yay.
Off the play so fake. Him under pressure. Ooh. They got
looks
him
pretty
again.
Good.
Looks like a 9-yard pass. And it also brings up 4th.
Tough. Tough, tough, tough. Hey, boys, go ahead and
Dave Henry had his feet crossed.
Go ahead and don't get that 4th down in quarter. You guys are balls. Isaiah, just pick it off. That's good.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. Pressure comes.
Bye, guys. Have a beautiful time. They call the timeout. Yep, they go.
It's just their first. They'll be down to 2 remaining as we step aside here in the 4th quarter. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And here he'll get it down to the 7.
Stay in here, loner, James. You're a loner anyway.
That keeps him in a running situation, probably.
They did everything right on that.
Woo!
I was running the clock.
We've been running the clock since halftime.
Right.
Well, that's an easy 3 Super Bowl wins. Quality was actually okay for once. Did you have fun?
Damn.
Did you
have fun? Darius Slay got 1 vote for Pro Bowl. Tough. Tough. Now what?
I don't know.
Nice. Oh, too sweaty for you?